I'm not gonna pick you up. Oh, I'm sorry if it hurts when you stand up really far. I'm not gonna pick you up, that's not safe, but I'll stand behind you so that I can make sure you don't fall down. If you wanna stand up, you're gonna have to do it on your toes. You see better like that? Alright. Get dirt all over. It's okay though.
And all over your shoes.
Yeah, mostly on my leg though. You can see it. But that's okay. I'll wash them when I get home. It's fine. Alright, that's better. Jacket so you can't slip and fall. But they just had to slow down. There's probably like train traffic or something. Yeah. Yeah, that's that B train that came behind for us. See the light turn green? That means it's probably going to speed up in a second, okay? But because that train's ahead of us, we can't really go that fast, so you just slow it down. Make sense? It's just like cars. Except for a train takes a little while to stop, so they can't get that close together, right? Now look, there's another train on the other track there. You see those big blue sparks? That's that electricity that I told you about. The trains, they run on electricity on rails. Whenever, sometimes the electricity will arc. There's a lot of electricity going through there. When it does, it shoots off a giant blue spark. That's what I was telling you, if you get on those tracks, you can hurt yourself real bad. Yes. If I hurt yourself real bad, I mean you'll die. So.
Unless you fall in the middle of the tracks.
Yeah, but then, do you want to fall down there? You see all that disgustingness? Yeah, might as well. It's gross, right?
Then you can step over that rail, and then you can get back on the sidewalk.
Yeah, you can get safe if you fall down, but it's better to not be in that situation, right?
Yeah, but...
That's why we tell you, don't go crazy on the platform, because we don't want you to slip and fall down here, okay? So do you want to eat spaghetti if we make spaghetti? Is that okay? Will you eat spaghetti? Colt? Will you eat spaghetti if we make spaghetti?
I love spaghetti.
Okay.
The funny thing about spaghetti at my house is that he has to take his shirt off and he finds his spaghetti box and drops spaghetti all over
him. Alright. Yeah, that's... We'll try not to make that big a mess. We gotta get Parmesan cheese. Do you like Parmesan cheese or no?
Why are we not home?
Because people are getting on the train, that's why. Here, I'm gonna put my legs a little bit further apart. Like, a bunch of stuff. See, look, we're kinda going uphill a little bit. Cool because they got it lit up a little bit so you can see where we're going.
Because
get on the other train, we're going to get some seats too. It's going to be real crowded, okay? So, you have to be... I can't promise that on the next train. The next train's going to be more crowded than this train, so we're going to try to get seats. So we're trying to go in the middle. You don't want to do this anymore?
Thank you.
Okay.